Oh, you're gonna play as Little Mac? Then yeah. I obviously have to. Play.
I still haven't learned what I should go learn what Sheik's new ability is.
Oh my god! Can I really be Jigglypuff with the?
I'm gonna piss everyone up.
Oh my god!
I actually don't know what Sheik's new ability is yet.
Were playing. I saw a ton of people playing Sheik, and they just so much movement.
I haven't played them as separate characters yet.
Actually, you know who I'm gonna play?
The down B was just switched to Zelda.
The reason that Sheik exists as a second character is also because the 3DS couldn't do the transformation.
Oh.
It failed doing the transformation.
That's an improvement, because I don't want to play as fucking Zelda.
Yeah. Because they had that problem where they couldn't get...
Remember in Melee, Sheik was like a secret.
Yeah.
Because in Brawl, they split the portrait between the two of them so you could tell, but in Melee, it's just a surprise. Like, oh, down B, different character now, surprise. Oh god, we're in Final Destination?
Well, it's all Final Destination maps.
Every level is Final Destination.
It's just with a different
playlist.
Skin.
Oh.
Yeah. This one just
floated. Oh, that's not what I thought it was. Okay.
God damn.
What is my down B? Oh.
What?
Let's announce what move I'm gonna press. Oh, what was that?
Oh, fuck,
this is a bad time to try to learn my moves. Ow. I'm out of here, apparently. Pshoom. Jeez, I'm useless right now. I'm gonna be out of this fight so fast. This is not a setting in which to try to figure out a character. Jesus, this is fucking chaos. Get out of my map! Get out of my...
Ah, Little Mac.
Yeah!
No,
oh, yeah, if he's off the ground, he's fucked.
Yeah.
That's the only thing I know about him. Hey, friend. Wait, I don't want to be off the map either, shit. I remember Sheik.
Oh, that was
what is
me.
My down kick? Oh, it's like a kick.
Oh, fucking wrong way.
Yeah! Oh. That's not a good place to be. Oh, I don't want to be here at all! Hey, everybody!
Oh.
Oh, God.
I thought it was Little Mac for whatever reason.
Where am I? Okay.
Oh, what? Little Mac fucking piece of shit.
Little Mac! You got this.
Get on my map! It's mine now! Oh shit, I thought that other ship was a platform for a second there. I didn't realize it was fully in the background. Oh god, can I get back?
Ah! little fuck.
No, little
I'm actually doing relatively well right now. Way better than I thought it was earlier.
Oh, man.
Oh shit, am I gone? I'm gone.
Yeah. Oh, fuck you, Kel.
You know it.
Alright, Little Mech has the weird little meter.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus, my needles saved me there, you see that?
Yeah.
You were charging me and then I'd let out the needles. It completely lost the momentum, but did not help me in the long run.
Fuck you.
Oh, no, Jigglypuff, why? No! You son of a bitch! How is no one-
No, I killed myself!
I almost woke up before anyone hit me, somehow, on the tiniest map. That was weird.
Oh, I almost
did that. You slept on nobody.
He's just over here fucking-
Jesus Christ, little
flying in the sky just trying to
like
sleep
a fucking
on
truck.
Yeah.
That's how you play Jigglypuff, dog.
I know.
He's like fucking, like, sleep skying attack.
Get away from me! Yeah!
Oh, you-
Oh, and fucking Falco shot.
Oh, no.
God damn.
Just, nah!
Come on, Jigglypuff.
No!
I don't even care if I kill myself.
No.
You didn't even
kill me.
Yeah. But it stopped me.
You can't stop me.
Oh, yeah, I can.
You can't stop the power.
Oh, no. Nice.
What did I just do? What move is that? I can't tell what I'm doing.
You lay down a grenade.
Oh, do I? There's a grenade? What?
No, god damn it!
Oh. Yeah! Oh, you're out.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I keep fucking up.
I outlive somebody.
Little Mac's hard to deal with if you're just playing recklessly.
Yeah! It's hard- well, I mean, you're at a distinct disadvantage being on a small map, too.
Yeah. Well, the fact that it's- yeah.
Small maps benefit floaters that can easily get back on the map.
Yeah. But if I knew what map we were going to, it would've been easy.
I still haven't figured out all my moves yet. Some of them are just weird. Dive kick! Oh, it is a grenade.
Yeah, you're just throwing a little grenade on the ground.
Brrrink. Oh, that is not a useful up smash. Shit. I'm used to playing sword characters where the up smash is incredible. Oh. The three-way confusion fight. Where you can't tell who's gonna hit who. I just reflexively tried to counter-attack.
I'm like over here like attacking no one. Like by myself.
Yeah, everyone's trying to sneak away from the fight. Oh god! I can't even hit someone successfully without a counter.
I'm gonna laugh if Billy wins.
Yeah!
Fucking Jigglypuff takes
Whee!
It.
If Jigglypuff's strong. Hey Billy. How you doing? I don't really want to get closer to you. There we go.
Oh, they were fucked.
Wow. I forgot how
much. Oh my god, the grenade?
Yeah, I forgot how much I like Sheik's smash attacks. Bye. Oh god. Jesus.
Dude, I don't think Falco is the best move for Sheik, dude.
Sheik is just not a character where you use B attacks, really. She just has really cool smashes. I need to get in the habit of actually charging smashes.
Oh, I was like, fuck that, dude.
So close.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
get out of my map!
Oh, Kel!
Fucking Sheik right now, though.
No,
yeah! Because
no,
there's better things to do.
What?
There's better things to do than...
No.
You use laser against Sheik.
No, Jigglypuff, why? Don't.
Do this.
Yeah.
Look, it's gonna completely fuck Sheik.
I have a count. I also have a range attack that has limited range, too.
Yeah, but I'm saying Jigglypuff could get you.
Well, yeah, if they're double-teaming me, it'll work, sure.
No,
well, but most strategies work in that situation.
Well, no, at the time, you were fighting Billy, so Kel could have sat there and shot.
I'm just peppering Falco with free damage while they're fighting each other. I'm being so scummy right now.
You fucking scum. You rebel scum.
Oh!
Bitch.
Yep. I had very high damage at that point.
Yeah. 100 something.
It was. I think it was in the 180 range. Like, the stuff that the game will almost give you for sudden death mode.
Got him.
Explode! Yes!
Oh my god, your attacks are just a little bit faster.
Sheik's the fastest character, isn't she? Until maybe Little Mac came out?
Is that true?
In old games, I think Sheik was the fastest character.
Maybe. Oh, fucker. I don't think she is anymore, though.
Maybe not. Oh, that dive kick's nice. I think that's new.
No!
Yeah. Her and Samus have kind of the same moveset, a little bit.
No! I want out!
Samus is just a little bit more floaty. Like, literally, anti-gravity boots.
I love her dash tech's amazing.
It was just waiting for Billy to drop down. Like, all right, Billy, do your thing.
We keep stopping the fight to wait for him to land. Grenade!
Oh.
Great. I'm getting used to that grenade attack for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, by spamming it.
Two lives!
But let's see who really won. Probably Sheik.
Yeah, I got a lot of kills, actually.
Yeah.
Holy shit, that went well. 8 kills!
fucking bullshit.
I think I like Sheik. I didn't know what half her moves were until I started the fight, but it worked.
Do.
Hey, Little Mac.
Andrew's either going to play as Little Mac or...
Like that one. Oh, shit. Oh, now he's just going to pick something that he really likes playing as in recognition.